Hey, Brent. So here I am at the Hills Alive Festival in downtown Rapid City at Memorial Park. And as you can see behind me, the park is packed right now. So the festival is expecting over 20,000 people to make their way through the festival this weekend. It started yesterday and it's going all the way until Sunday. There are going to be over 30 artists who are going to be here. So if you want to check it out, you can stop by tonight or tomorrow. And people are pitching up tents and finding creative and unique ways to stay cool right now. People were kayaking. Some people were even set up listening to music in the creeks over there. You can't see it right now, but it looks like a pretty good way to stay cool. And right now we're listening to the sounds of Blanca. So we'll have more updates coming to you for the rest of the show. Madison Elliott reporting live in Memorial Park, Coda Territory News.